It's a story of a leader told from the point of view of the servants, so it's very original in that way. You build up a picture of the leader through many, many accounts. I suppose it's not about the big people, the so-called important people, the leaders, it's about the servants and their point of view. Amongst the audiences are so alive, and that's all one craves as a performer. It was a highlight of the Kafka tour to come to Manchester.